Hello, world. Mr. Resistor. Continuing our alpha journey. Looks like there's rewards for voting or something. I don't know how that works. Maybe there was an email. Ah, there is an email. Yeah, so check your email address that's associated with your account. Click the Vote Now button. All Omega clones with an account that is at least 60 days old are eligible to vote in the elections. So that is not me. CSM is Council of Stellar Management, which I believe is like the player representative council or something. I don't know. So let's see, it's all Omega clones. I wonder if that's characters or accounts. I guess we'll find out. When I log into one of my other accounts. All right. Let's see what we've got going today. Yeah. Just a single NPC, huh? We can save that for tomorrow. Well. I think what we will do. Do one abyssal run, and then maybe we'll head out and sell our sellable things.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, since I think we're getting up to about, let's see. Forgot to repair. This feels like an unusually small room.
can.
Scrambler, though. Light Mazer. I feel like that's like the artillery version. Accuracy follow? I don't know that much about lasers. Oh, optimal range. 10 km. That feels short. I've got very little experience with Amar ships. I will say I could see using an Amar ship for like a long expedition into like a, I don't know, wormholes or something where you don't know where you're, when you're gonna get back, just because you don't really have to worry about ammo, at least if you're using basic crystals. They're armor focused, so as long as you don't get into hull, you know, you've got an armor repair, you don't really have to, which you almost certainly will with a most Amar ship fits. You don't really have to worry about where you're gonna get repairs. So yeah, I feel like if you're gonna be out somewhere for a long time and maybe taking some damage and you don't know where you're gonna be able to fix stuff up, Amar ships might not be a bad choice. That said, the magnet probably wouldn't be my first choice for exploration. Like the Kaldari one seems like the best. Aaron? I think that's what it's called. Could be misremembering. That got me my skill points. So.
Warp drive active.
Go ahead and spend those. I think my alpha injector timer's not quite up yet. Yeah.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
We'll do that tomorrow. Waypoint, so it'll be easier to get back. And away we go.
Active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Xiao Bao. I'm reading that as small dumpling. Chinese is a tonal language, of course, so. And, transliterating it in this, it doesn't have any of the tone marks or anything, so. And even then, there's multiple possible meanings.
Warp drive active.
But what pops into my head from my one semester of Mandarin 15 years ago is that Xiao means small and Bao is like a steam bun or a small dumpling or something like that. So, that's how I'm choosing to read it. Really go for some steam buns, though. Don't know where I'd get them. That's the problem. Not really a thing where I live now.
Warp drive. Active.
Used to be a Filipino place when I lived in like South Pasadena. You could buy like a bag of a dozen steam buns for, I don't know, I don't remember the price. Seemed like it was pretty cheap though, so I'd have one basically every day for breakfast. It's delicious.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.